Hey guys, how's it going? Today's your boy, Let's Go B Jones, and today I have another amazing video for you guys. Today, actually, I'm gonna be doing two brands. You guys, it's been so busy. I'm getting so much clothes sent to me. So let's just get started with it today. The first brand that I'm gonna be doing is Stay Golden Korea. If you guys know anything about working out in Korea, or anything, that means you must be a Hellchang. Hellchang is like a gym rat. In America, we say a gym rat. So I have a Hyung, his name is Sean. His YouTube channel is called Hellchang, and he just made a clothing company. I actually did one of the lookbooks for it. So here are some of the photos of that photo shoot. Oh, here's one more. And let's see, I look so great with my non-muscles. Yeah. I did a photo shoot for Hellchang, Stay Golden, and today I'm gonna unbox some of their clothing. So let's get started with that. So yes, he did pay me for the photo shoot and all that good stuff, but he sent me some clothing, and what does a good little bro, Tongseng, do? He helps support his big bro. First thing he sent me is this piece right here. As you guys can see, large, has pretty nice logo, Stay Golden. Make sure you guys go out and support. This is a very big t-shirt. If you're a workout kind of person, you want to have clothes that you can grow into and show off your muscles. He's telling me something. He's always telling me, Brandon, come to the gym with us, come to CrossFit, come to this gym. This is him telling me you need to get some gains. In a few weeks, in a few months, I might be able to fit into this shirt. But then again, I do like wearing my clothes kind of big. Okay, so the cool thing about this shirt, it has the stitching right here. I guess it's the signature marking of the brand. And the quality is very nice. We have the Stay Golden logo stitched onto it. But you guys, the fabric, it's stretchy. It's very good. I like it. And then we got the Stay Golden logo. All that stuff. Pretty good. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. B-roll. Okay, you guys, we got another pair. Similar idea. This one's gray right here, stretchy. As you can see, the stitching right here, it's like a little bit different color, which I find quite interesting. That's pretty cool. Has the signature look right here. I can't wait to show it to you guys when I do a little fashion show for y'all. And you guys, he did send me one more pair of clothing for the Stay Golden brand right here. All the stuff is still in the packaging. I haven't opened it yet. And it looks like it's a button up. Ooh, it's a long sleeve. He had some tank tops, he sells pants, he sells all type of clothes. So you guys definitely go and support. Maybe if you message him, he might give you a discount. You never know. Some nice buttons on it. You do have two pockets, I guess one for pens and one for maybe your cell phone or something. The stitching here, the same kind of stitching that they have, but it's more similar color. The t-shirt did have a 2% color difference, which is not a bad thing, but this one seems to be the same color. It is also different material. It is a 3-button sleeve, 1, 2, 3, so it is rollable. So if it's a little too hot, you can roll it up. If it's a little too cold, you can roll it up. Maybe you got a nice watch you wanna show off, the logo and everything. Regular neck does have a high button here. You can keep it open, unbutton it, depending on how you like your style. Here's the back of it. I think it's a nice shirt, you guys. I'll show you guys the amazing B-roll. Quality seems very good. But yeah, you guys, make sure to go to staygolden.co/korea. Be motivated. That is their slogan. If you guys get a chance, make sure you guys check out this company. Hey guys, welcome back. I hope you guys liked part one of that unboxing video with Stay Golden. Now we have another brand that I'm about to show you. This brand is called Nada Life Sense Youth. The interesting thing about this product is I actually was supposed to do the lookbook promo for them, but schedules just didn't line up. You know how business is, things like that happen. But they said, hey, we know you're really busy, but we're gonna send you a box of clothing. And to show my appreciation, I'm gonna unbox it. Here is the amazing box, you guys. The box is taped up with their, I guess, custom tape. The cool thing about this brand is they're really health conscious. I know that they're talking about planting trees and planting vegetables and fruits. And on this box, they got a seed facts. I think there might be seeds in this. I remember the marketing person was talking about sending me some seeds and trying to go green. Okay, we're gonna figure this out. This box can be recycled. Whoa. Okay, you guys, the first thing we got in this box is this t-shirt. Here we go. But there's some type of seed thing in it. It says the Life Sense Youth. And there's their logo, an X inside of a circle. Oh, okay. On the back it says, this is not a real drug, this is a seed. These are some type of seeds in here that they want me to plant and I can start growing my own vegetables. That's really cool. I haven't seen a brand take that approach. Hey, you buy our t-shirt and you get some seeds and hopefully you can grow a little garden and save some money. Here's the back, Life Sense Youth. That's their, I guess, their slogan, seeds 1/5. The shirt is kind of thicker. I don't know if that's because of quality or if it's because of the season that it's supposed to be worn in, but overall, the shirt is very nice and you have the nice logo right there. And we have a pair of socks. They're green, it has their slogan on it once again. I'm excited to try these socks on. They seem pretty good. They seem like really good socks. We have a towel in here. Let me open it up for you guys. Okay, here's the full towel. So we got a nice towel here. It has the logo in here. I think it's maybe different material. Can you guys see it? Right there. Nada TM. It's like etchy sketched inside of it. It's engraved into the towel. Seems good. I'm confused. Should I wear this to the beach? Or do I take a shower with this? I'm excited to have a new towel. And the last but not least, we got a mocha. The hat had another one of the tags in, but there's no seeds with this. So you got this inner tag right here, inner tag, and it's like a double inner tag. Logo, Nada TM. That's new. A lot of brands have their logo here. This clip here, this piece comes out. It like sticks out. But for them, they have their slogan logo, but then it's custom and broad. It has the name in there. Can you see that? It says the Nada Life Sense Youth on it. The back piece goes into it. That is different. How do I look, you guys? Do I look good? We have this, and it says recyclable, but I don't know what this is. It says Nada Botanical Garden Life Sense Youth Project Seeds 1/5 Planting Package. Can you guys check this out? So it's telling you the arugula is from this season, the lettuce and pear to here, basil, carrots, radish, insemination harvest. I'm about to have like a garden in my house. About to call this place the Garden of Eden. Real talk, I'm excited. What? We got the botanical kit instruction. From what I can tell, you don't know what seed you're getting. So there's different types of plant bases and there's soil. They include soil for you to help grow. So we got the plant vase. I got some seeds, but I don't know what seeds I got. Oh, and the t-shirt came with some seed. Two packs of soils in here. And we got the instructions that tell you. The only downside of this is that the instructions are in Korean. There's nothing wrong with it being Korean. I would just hope that in the future, when the product and the company expands, that they have it in multiple languages. That's really interesting. I like that they're really trying to promote healthy eating, growing your own fruits and vegetables and things like that. Plus the clothes is really good. Anyways, you guys, I'm about to go try all this amazing clothes on. We tried on two brands. We tried on Stay Golden. We tried on Nada Life. Well, we unboxed them. So which brand do you like the most? Which brand would you support? Which brand do you want to try? Let's get some B-roll rolling. anyways, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video and like these two brands, Nada Life and Stay Golden. I hope you guys go out and support both of these two amazing brands. You get your gains on with your workout and you go and support the environment. Make sure you recycle, do all that good stuff. Anyways, you guys, if you guys like these type of videos, make sure you guys like and subscribe and leave in the comments below which brand was your favorite. Because you guys know it does really help support the channel. Anyways, you guys, like always, take care and fighting.
I'm gonna get some vegetables and I'm gonna become so strong.